Hey.
Oh my gosh.
It's cool.
No,
it's...
Here. I think it's coming out.
You might be making it worse, actually.
Dude, why are you rubbing my boyfriend? I spilled coffee on his...
Get away from him.
So this is what you did with your locker?
Yeah. See, it's a dry erase board with a bunch of colorful pens and a convenient cup, so whoever wants to can write or draw whatever they want.
But you're supposed to decorate it yourself.
It's a Hollywood arts tradition.
Well, what's wrong with letting other people be expressive on my locker?
Well, for one thing, they can do that.
Give me your money.
What?
I ain't playing. Give me your money and your watch.
Well, wouldn't you rather have this?
Ow!
Let me see,
Are you okay?
No, Tori hit me in the face, for real.
No, I didn't.
Tell that to my bloody eye. Ow!
All right, you better sit down.
Somebody grab a chair.
Yeah, quickly, get a chair. Quick, get a chair.
Here.
Here you go. Good, here we go. Just sit down.
That was a breakaway chair.
Oh, great, here comes Jade. Can we sit somewhere else?
Nope.
Fine. We'll sit with the girl who can't keep her mouth shut and got you fired. Beck, I swear, if there was anything I could do to make it up to you, I would.
I bet you would.
You know, if you really wanted to help, you wouldn't just sit there like a bag of doorknobs. You'd do something.
Where are you going?
Anywhere else. Okay. This, and that's for you.
For you, I would wait 1,000 years.
But that's so many.
I know I'm poor. I know I don't have much to offer, but I do love you.
Because I'm beautiful?
I don't love you because you're beautiful. You're beautiful because I love you.
Whoa.
What up with the disco?
I'm sorry, I hit the wrong thing.
No, 15 years ago, your mother gave birth to the wrong thing.
Jade? And now you're in my house. This kite is broken.
Okay, and?
I was just walking around, and I saw this kite stuck in the bush, and it's broken, and someone needs to fix it.
You want me to fix your kite?
Will you forget about the stupid kite?
I'm sorry I brought it up.
I want Beck back!
But you broke up with Beck.
I know! Just like when I was 7 and I threw away my potato patch pal, but then I realized I wanted him back, but it was too late because my mother already gave it away to some greedy orphans.
Jade, if you want to get back together with Beck, then why don't you just tell him?
I did, but he rejected me.
Not to be mean, but why are you coming to me for help?
Because I didn't want anyone who's cool to see me like this.
Okay, maybe you should... Wait, are we friends? We're not even friends.
Well, yeah, but if you help me, maybe I'll like you.
So if I help you, I get a mean friend and a broken kite?
Please, just please talk to Beck for me.
Okay, I'll talk to Beck.
Do it soon. I got a little makeup on your pillow.
Vega. Tori.
What?
Try this coffee and tell me what it tastes like.
Hazelnut?
I don't know. I found it in the garbage.
What's up, my peeps? How's everyone doing this fine day? Do you really need that much ketchup?
Hey!
Wait, Jade, what do you do? Jade! you guys?
Stop embarrassing us on your dumb Robberazzi blog.
Seriously, Rob, it's not funny anymore, okay?
Ready? Roll.
Can you please tell her not to slap me?
She should do whatever feels right.
Lie down.
Action.
Monica! Monica! Do not die on me. Wake up! I mean it, wake up, come on!
Jade? I'll go get some ice.
Kat, don't turn on 21!
Don't what?
Turn on 21!
21
on! No! Kat! You just shocked me!
I'm sorry!
What I like about cheese is that you can put it on veggies and it tastes so good.
Yeah!
I like to talk about food because it's my favorite thing to do. Every treat from yellow to blue, red and green. So let's all sing. Tell me all about your favorite food.
Mine is pizza!
And I like hamburgers too.
Hey, can you pass the salt? Why should I? Because my french fries aren't salty enough? Sorry to put you to that trouble.
Guess who?
Is it Beck?
What?
I'm sitting right next to you. I don't.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Beck.
She's feeling my face.
No, it's me.
Daniel! What are you doing here?
I had a half day. Thought I'd come visit you for lunch.
Aww.
Well, this is so nice. Daniel gets to have lunch with his new girlfriend and his used girlfriend.
You know, you can try and make this awkward, but it's not gonna work. Because unlike you, everyone at this table is mature. And by the way, I dumped him, so ha!
So, did you invite Daniel to the kickback?
Oh my God, I forgot.
Kickback?
Yeah, once every semester, the school lets us have a Saturday night party right here in the parking lot.
Live music, cheese fountain.
Cheddar. Will you come?
Yeah, totally.
Tori, will you be at the kickback?
Yes, Jade, I will be.
Oh, guess what I made?
Oh, what'd you make?
Brownies!
Wow.
Sorry, Danny doesn't like brownies.
Everyone likes brownies. Open.
Yeah. Wow. These are really good.
What?
He said Kat's brownie is really good.
I made you brownies twice, and you told me you didn't like brownies.
Yeah, but Kat's are different.
Different how? What do you mean different?
Tori.
Try one.
How is it?
I gotta go.
Sweet farm girl. Would you mind getting that tray of quesadillas from the kitchen?
Well, I wouldn't mind at all.
Oh, wait, that tray just...
Yeah!
The oven.
My goodness, that tray was hot. Oh, well, look at there. My skin's starting to blister. And I do believe that's the sweet smell of my burning flesh.
Jade, perhaps I should drive.
Oh, Jade, my name is Betty Sue Goldenheart, a happy farm girl who's experiencing extreme pain right now.
Well, you didn't make the team.
What? I beat everybody.
I don't care. Read the school website.
When a student tries out for a sports team for which there is no coach, the team captain shall decide if the student is granted or denied acceptance to the team.
Captain says denied.
But you can't just...
Read the phone, Tori. Read the phone.
Don't you steal my phone and face, bit.
Hey.
What you doing?
Cutting up a big trash can.
You cut up the janitor's entire trash can?
He's got another one.
Jade, listen, I read your play, and I think it's really good.
I'm not your friend.
Well,
anyway, if the school won't let me do my play, then who cares if it's good?
Why don't you just produce your play yourself?
You know how much money that would cost?
No.
Did she cut up that whole trash can with just a pair of scissors?
How much do you think it'd really cost to produce your play?
I don't know, $2,000-$3,000.
Okay, well then it shouldn't be that hard to find someone to put up the money.
You'd really find me someone to put up the money to produce my play?
I meant that...
Hey! Did she not say? It shouldn't be that hard to find someone to put up the money.
Something
like that. Sure.
So you'll do that, right?
Sure.
Good.
Okay, something's dripping on me. Something's dripping on me.
Nothing's dripping.
Yes, look, on my arm. See? And on my forehead. What's going on? What's happening?
You're sweating.
No! No, I'm not! I don't sweat! I am not sweating!
Look at me.
No!
Look at me!
No!
Look at me!
What?
You're sweating.
What you need, because we're really kind of busy.
Are you on a plane?
Yeah, I'm on a plane.
And they have Wi-Fi?
No, Sinjin, I have the world's longest internet cable hanging out the window.
Nuh-uh. Airplane windows don't open.
Hey, wait a minute. Sinjin?
Hi, Jade.
Where did you get that lamp?
At the lamp store.
It looks exactly like the lamp I have in my den at home.
Oh. Weird.
Are you in my house? Take your computer with you!
Please don't tell my mother!
You have insane hair.
Yeah, my hair was normal, and then one day just went insane. Sad story.
I like your story. Hi. Miss?
What?
He has a girlfriend. I don't see her.
Turn around. Now you see her.
I don't see much.
Okay! Yo, hey, did you know that karaoke comes to us from the Japanese?
Yeah, how great is Japan, right?
Good people.
Hey, check out Dude's jacket. Oh, Hollywood Arts. The school for wannabes.
You know, you might wanna be shutting your face there.
Oh, look who's back. I thought I smelled failure. Then you must be sniffing yourself.
You know you can't sing here.
Why would we want to?
So your daddy can let you win again?
He picked us because we sang the best.
Oh my God.
That is so tight.
Tight means good.
That is so not tight.
And guess what? If the audience picked the winners here, any person in this place would beat you morons.
Anyone. Morons.
But you'd be too scared to do that, right?
We're not too scared to let the audience pick the best singer.
Nope.
Then do it.
And if we win? You can make out with Jade's boyfriend.
What?
She likes his hair.
So do I.
So I said okay.
Really? I had no idea you did stunt work.
I don't. I'm not a stunt double.
And why'd you accept the job?
I don't know, because I'm stupid.
I've been telling you people she's stupid, but did anyone believe me?
All right, wait, why'd they even offer you a job as a stunt double?
Because of my resume. Under special skills, I put gymnastics and karate, and that made them think that I could do stunts.
See? You should never lie on your resume. Well, that's not a pretty face.
I will stay on the girl's side.
Large scary lady coming, large scary lady coming.
Great. It's the one you called big and stupid the other day.
Whatever, I'm not scared of this chick.
So, do I still look big and stupid?
All right, listen, hot stuff. You better just turn yourself around and walk away from me, because we're gonna... I like it on the ground.
Tori?
Hey! Versuch mal Tag!
Aber jawohl!
She's my friend.
Yeah, we're super close.
I swear, I don't know why Granny Smith apples get a bad rep. This is one of the best apples I've ever eaten. Looks like Granny Smith broke a hip.
Why'd you smush his apple?
Because I felt like it.
She's still all mad because Tori got the lead in Steamboat Susie.
You want to talk about it, baby?
Frittering my days away in a stupid classroom with a bunch of snot-nosed teenagers? That's no life for a man!
Okay, so look at teaching as a temporary thing.
It's been 10 years, Randy. 10 years! Watching my friends have rewarding lives while I'm nothing but a stinking high school teacher.
Great play, Tori. Good call. I didn't know.
At least
Jade's not here yet.
I'm about Jade.
Yeah?
Look, don't take this the wrong way, but I don't know if she's the right girl to sing my song.
Why not?
I don't know. She scares me.
Jade scares you?
She scares everybody.
I am gonna kill him!
Oh.
What happened?
Sinjin sat on my new scissors.
Okay, calm down.
I'm not gonna calm down! They're bent! They've lost their sizz! Yeah!
You kids have fun.
Okay, so it was 20 minutes before the play. I heard Jade come in, yelling for Robbie.
Robbie! You want Robbie?
Oh, so I'm a monster now.
Let her tell it how she remembers it.
Thank you. So yes, I was arguing with Trina because she wouldn't give me back my Cuddle Me Kathy doll. Trina, come on, please.
What?
I gave you the lead role in my play, so could I please have my doll back, please?
All right, just a sec.
Here. Oh, thank you so much. I'm pretty sure she had a bonnet.
Whatever. Take it.
Thank you. Do you know what happened to it?
Yeah, I blew some snot into it.
Oh my God! Stop making me laugh or I'm gonna kill you! Well, thanks for giving me my cuddly Kathy back. I am so happy! Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry!
Yeah, I'm gonna go put my alien makeup on. Move! It's not my fault you spilled your coffee, klutz.
And then Robbie told us.
So we checked it out with some of the other girls Ryder's gone out with.
And it's true. So he's just using me to get a good grade?
Sorry, Tori.
You must feel pretty stupid right now.
Okay, that's a timeout.
No, I was just trying
to... Go sit on the steps.
Well, hey there, Fromers. What are you doing here? Well, I didn't have anything else to do. Beck's in Canada and you got my performance canceled, so here I am. At your prom. Hi, have fun.
See you later.
Well, hey there, cat.
Hi.
Where's your date? Tug.
Oh, well, see, he wore this cool hat that spins and lights up, but the batteries died, so he went across the street to get new ones.
Of course.
What? Oh,
nothing. I'm sure that's true.
It is true.
Come on, Rob. Let's move along.
Yeah, it's getting a little too fibby around here.
Okay, everyone. Hey. Gather around.
Sorry. Welcome to the first ever Hollywood Arts Pro.
Soon, but until then, if you haven't voted for prom queen and king, you still have time.
Yes! Remember to vote! Because anyone can win!
Just use your phones to go to the slap. And remember, you can only vote for one queen and one king, so...
What's going on?
Okay! Guys, it's okay! It looks like the electricity went out, so... Just relax until I... What? What?
Hey, what is that? It's freaking everybody out.
I don't know. Guys, give me 5 minutes to work this out. I am so sorry.
Hey, Tori. How's your prom going?
Turn on the power, turn off that freakish video, and then go home.
And miss the rest of this prom? No. I think the fun's just begun.
Yeah, well, think again, because there's not going to be any more of your stupid little pranks.
Oh, then you better tell that shrimp in your bra.
Just let me be in it.
No,
I don't even want to be in it.
Your sister just elbowed me in my lung. This is the most gigantic cup of coffee they sell.
It's not enough.
Look, that cricket's been keeping you awake for over a month
now. Hi! Secret Santa time!
You mine or his?
Yours, for you.
Give it.
Hey, guys, can I ask you...
Shut up! I'm opening a Christmas present!
Brunch.
Oh my God, Kat, you did not.
Scissors.
They're special scissors!
Okay.
They're from a real movie.
I cannot believe you got me these.
What movie were they used in?
The Scissoring.
Wait, that one about the girl who comes back from the dead and uses a pair of scissors on her two best friends?
Yep.
Starting with the pretty girl.
Oh. Anyway, you guys, I'm Andre's Secret Santa, and I have, like, no clue what to give him.
Just get him a present.
My God.
Okay, help me, please. I don't want to give him the worst present and then have to go Christmas yodeling with Psychowitz.
Two words.
I bet they won't be helpful.
Your problem.
I was right.
All right, not another word!
Word.
That's it, West. You just bought yourself another Saturday detention.
Did I get a good deal on it?
You just bought yourself another one!
Okay, look, I'm sorry. I apologize.
That's three! Three Saturdays!
But she was apologizing.
Okay, Vega, now you got one.
Why?
Boom, another one!
I don't want another one!
That's three. You want to try for four?
I really don't.
That's four. You want five?
Yes.
Okay, Vega, you just got five.
What? Tori!
Okay. Beck and Jade, your query is... You're stranded on a boat in the ocean.
I don't go in the ocean.
Just let him finish the question.
I don't like the ocean.
Guys.
We are trying to help our friend with his game show.
You know what happened to me when I was in third grade and I went into the ocean.
The dolphin was just being friendly.
I love dolphins. They eat fish and do tricks, and I saw one in a movie that solves crimes.
Oh, yeah.
What was the name of that movie?
Detective Blowhole.
Oh, yeah!
That's right.
I'm trying to ask Beck and Jade a query.
Dolphins creep me out, so I will not go in the ocean.
Just say A, B, or C.
B!
Maybe it was A.
I don't care!
I'm not happy with our relationship.
Okay. Did you know your mom's boss has an antique human skull in his room?
Please put that back. I'm not supposed to touch anything here.
Touching things is a part of life.
But I'm pretty sure we're not supposed
to... Look! I'm touching Elvis's guitar, see?
I'm Elvis Presley and I'm touching my guitar. That's right, baby. I touched the boss's skull, now I'm touching my special guitar.
See? I touched the guitar and nothing bad happened. That guitar was not properly hung.
What's wrong, Mom? You seem awful upset.
Don't you understand? Your father's an astronaut. It's his dream to walk on the moon, but now that might never happen because of his narcolepsy.
What's narcolepsy?
It's when you're always falling asleep, even when you're not tired.
Car door sound effect.
Oh, I just heard your father's car. Now, boys, no matter how narcoleptic he is, you pretend you don't notice. Don't touch Mommy.
If one of you guys wins, you get the pile. But if I win, you get hammer time.
Hammer time? What's that about?
For 1 week, anytime I see you and say hammer time, you have to do the hammer dance.
Okay, it's a bet.
And I will also bet.
Good. I got 3 queens.
Oh man, I had 3 9s.
Canasta!
We're not playing canasta.
Oh, then I lost bad.
Woohoo! Better get your dancing shoes ready, boys.
I like your car.
I'm so glad.
I thought you only liked to drive at night.
Well, I prefer to drive at night, but, you know, anything for a friend.
Right. Right. Where are we?
Just driving to school.
Are you sure we can get to school this way? I've never been this way.
Relax, Tori. Everything's fine.
Weird. My phone's not getting any signal. See? No signal.
Oh. Yeah, we're about to drive through Shadow Creek Park. There's not much signal up here. There's not much of anything up here.
Oh.
La, la. La, 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 la.
Okay, I'll walk it from here.
Suit yourself.
Next time.
You guys know there's this germ called fecercilium that you can get from a spider crawling in your mouth when you're sleeping? Like your uvula swells up really big so you can't breathe, and they have to cut a hole right here to drain the pus from your throat.
I'll just eat this pudding cup later.
Please hide me, she's gonna kill me!
What? Did you just say that someone was going... Ah, you kids work it out yourselves.
Come on, Kat, just watch the door, and that way Jay can't sneak up on you.
Okay. I'll just stay right here, and I'll watch the door.
All right, now, get up. Jade, what's your answer?
Well, I figured she was so dumb. She thought April 1st was April Fool's. Berry.
That's a thing, right? April Fool's berry, that's a thing.
Oh, you're a thing. A foul beast of a thing.
Answer me. Answer me! I am so hungry, Robbie!
He likes it when you say base to Shapiro.
Oh, I care what he likes. Why would he answer us?
Oh, you turned it off. You've been talking into an offie talking.
Somebody just get me a sandwich!
Hey, Kat just sat down with some guy.
See what blonde hair does for a girl?
Excuse me. Hi.
Well, hi there.
Can I borrow your soy sauce?
Oh.
He wants to borrow our soy sauce.
Wow.
What's your name, cute thing?
Reese.
Well, Reese, if you want to hang with us blondes...
My God.
Come on, Tambo. Yeah. Yeah.
Jade, bring me that crate.
Kat, bring him that crate.
KK.
Wow. Incredible outfit.
I look like an idiot.
Pretty pink idiot. With a thing on her head.
Thanks. Didn't expect to see you here.
Well, everyone else was coming to cheer you on, so figured I would too. And you look way better in that than I would have.
This isn't right.
Yeah, it is a little tight around
you. No. Not the stupid outfit. This. Me.
I don't...
This is supposed to be your night. This was your big chance, so... For me to go out there and...
And...
I can't do that to a friend. Or even to you.
Stopped. Am I in trouble?
Give me your phone.
Okay.
Good. Now lean towards me and put your head on my shoulder.
Sure.
Shh. Don't fight it. Don't fight it.
Oh, it's Kat. Hello?
Hi.
Hey, Kat. What's up?
Are you and Beck having fun?
Yeah, but, you know, not too much fun.
So where are you guys right now?
We're at some food truck near Melrose and La Brea.
Melrose and La Brea, okay.
Hey, so what are you up to tonight?
Bye!
Melrose and La Brea, here we come.
You didn't sound anything like me.
Tori believed it was you.
You didn't get my laugh right.
Yeah, I did. You go,
Don't laugh like that.
Puppies wearing sunglasses.
Dang it.
Hello?
Will you help me? I'm lost.
You're lost?
Uh-huh. Will you please call my mom and tell her where I am?
Sure. I'll call your mom. What?
It's a trick. So we'll use our phones.
It's not a trick.
Who sent you?
I have asthma.
Was it Andre? Robbie? Beck? Who?
I just got lost. I took the wrong bus.
Well, you know what happens to little girls with asthma who take the wrong bus?
No.
They get a face full of doors.
What does that mean?
Little grunch.
Can you believe those guys tried to trick us with a lost little girl? Just to try and make us use our phones?
Jerks.
Unless she really was a lost little girl. What if she was?
But she'll learn a valuable lesson. You know, always take the right bus.
Aw, you're such a sweetie. Come on, let's go show Tori and Jade the flowers you brought me, and not them.
Hey, I heard my name.
Jade, what are you wearing?
Is that?
Oh, yeah. This is a copy of the costume that Tawny Walker Black wore in your favorite movie, The Scissoring.
Whoa.
Look, Moose brought me roses. Did you bring any for Jade? No? Okay. You think you know me, but you don't know me. You think you own me, but you can't control me.
Listen to me. Listen to me. You push me back, I'll push you back. Harder, harder. You scream at me, I scream at you. Louder, 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 louder. I'm dangerous. I'm warning you.
Here I am. Just walking through school. Hoping the flower bomber doesn't ruin my awesome, expensive outfit by, you know, flower bombing me. That better not happen. Okay.
Hey, Jade, if you had to choose between your elbow and your nose, I guess you'd pick your nose.
Hey, babe, I was just looking for
you. Who told?
Told what?
About me on Pear Maps.
I told no one.
I told people not to look.
Well, then it had to have been Robbie, because...
What do you mean you told people not to look?
I tweeted it on the slab.
What did you tweet?
Just, please do not go on Pear Maps and look up Hollywood Arts. If you do, do not zoom in on Jade. P.S. She's not picking her nose. I made it super clear. What?
Just run. Run fast and far.
Hey, Jade. As a guy who used to pick his nose, I'm here to tell you, it gets better.
No!
Settle, settle. Shh, shh, shh.
Hey. This seems like a lot of pizza dough. Are you sure you read me the recipe right?
Yeah, I said 4 cups of flour.
You said 4 pounds of flour!
Oh, I meant 4 cups.
Oh, great. You get up off your butt and help me make this stupid pizza?
Oh, I think that's for me.
Who's here?
Pizza comes to $16.50.
Why would you order a pizza when we're making pizza?
Because I knew you'd fail. Can I have $20 to pay this guy?
No, you cannot have 20.
Wait, I'm sorry. Did you just say no? Because I think if Psychowitz were here, he might say, oh, someone sounds like a negative Nancy. So one more time, can I have $20? Give it to me.
Thanks. Hey, you girls are pretty. maybe.
What's going on? What did your mom do?
She's been stealing money at work.
Stealing money?
I don't even blame her. Her sister, my Aunt Susan, she's really sick and she needs an operation, but she's like broke.
Oh my God. Listen, why don't you bring your Aunt Susan over here and then I'll put on some heavy shoes and then I'll jump up and down on her face.
You insensitive witch!
You liar!
Look, Sinjin told me the winning team on Brain Squeezer splits $10,000 and I want my share of that money, Vega. I mean it, I want my slice.
Hey, look. She's doing it again.
Why would a young teenage girl need a supply of soft drinks?
Kat's been acting weird lately, like Sinjin weird.
You know, this morning, I saw her brushing her teeth here, in the girls' bathroom.
Why are we in the girls' bathroom?
Are we talking about Kat or not?
I have a problem, I need help.
Well, Tori and Andre are right over there.
But they just sent me here to talk to you. So, you know the cowboy luau dance this Saturday night?
Yeah, I know about the cowwow.
Well, Robbie texted me last night saying he wants to talk to me, and I know he's gonna ask me to be his date.
Gross.
Don't say gross, I like Robbie.
So, go to the dance with him.
No, gross.
You just said that
Look, Robbie's one of my best friends. It'll be weird if I'm his date to a dance.
Well, think fast, because here he comes.
Then show me! Show me your phones right now! Hey, what's your name?
Pepper?
Do you follow me on the slap?
No,
Why not?
I just moved here.
Okay, well, whip out your phone and follow me on the slap.
Okay, okay.
All of you, right now!
I will.
So you're scaring people into following you?
I'm gently suggesting that they follow me.
Hey! Do you follow me on the slap?
Uh-uh.